With the struggles that this club's had offensively, even defensively, he's had good range out at second base. But a live bat and a guy that can play all over the field, I think he's going to find himself in a nice utility role.